Puyallup, who emailed me a couple weeks ago, and he was telling me that they upped his